Hey there, Heather. Hello there. It's Jeff Cunningham Diamond. Welcome you to Game 3 of the NLCS between the Washington Nationals and the St. Louis Cardinals. And St. Louis, two quick wins in Washington. They are looking good. They're halfway home. They have Adam Wainwright pitching against Steve Rogers tonight. Question is, what do you do? The lineup's not really have changed for either side, so they're keeping their lineup. Washington needs to do something. Do to St. Louis what St. Louis did to them. It's blessed and gains 255 RBIs.
Thank you.
this country club. And that's it. He's nice. Washington. Unbelievable. Johnny Mize, 3-for-3. He's becoming a superstar in this series. And Medwick, the triple, driving 2 runs. So, great job by the teams, but 2 triples by St. Louis really ruined Washington. Wainwright didn't get the win. He didn't get the 5 innings. They needed the bullpen. Israelson gets the win. Habrowski the save. Steve Rogers 0-2 now. Perez 2/3 of an inning. Brent Smith did well. His ERA is now 1.17. Mize, Fedro, Hornsby. Well, Fedro did well for 2 RBIs, but St. Louis in the 5th took it 6-4. So they win. I don't care about Nunez. Anyway. Washington St. Louis tomorrow afternoon. Gullickson has to pitch because Strasburg's hurt. He faces John Tudor. Yankees A's will have roughing versus Plank. A great matchup. But we'll see what happens later on. Anyway, Jeff, I'm going to do.